I'm curious what you think. If you had to pick one, you could only have a gourami or an angelfish in your aquarium. Which one would you pick? There's lots of varieties of both, even more varieties of gouramis in terms of their size. We've got species profiles for both in the upper right-hand corner. Click on those three dots if you want to learn more info. Gourami or angelfish, which one do you pick?